Everybody out there, got a new song for you today. It's about uppercase letters and lowercase letters. Just kind of a reminder song that whenever you're writing a word or you're writing a sentence, make sure you've got the uppercase and the lowercase letters in the right place. And so without further ado, let's start the song. All right. Letters, and that really is cool. One of them's big and the other's a little guy. Two kinds of letters, and that really is cool. One of them's big and the other's a little guy. Little guys, lowercase, big ones, uppercase, two kinds of letters, and they each have a special place. Little guys, lowercase, big ones, uppercase, two kinds of letters, and they each have a special place. When you write a word, think to yourself, is this an uppercase or is this a lowercase? When you write a word, you gotta think to yourself, is this an uppercase, is this a lowercase? La-da! Hey, did you hear that sound? I thought I heard something. I'm gonna go check. That's really weird.
Hey guys, how's it going? Have you seen Sia? Where'd he go? Did he go that way? I'm gonna go check.
Did you see anything? I swear I heard somebody come back in here. That is so weird. Anyhow, I'm gonna turn off this drum machine now. Whew. So that was our song about uppercase letters and lowercase letters. Let's take a quick look at this sentence up here. So there's always an uppercase letter at the beginning of a sentence, and of course that period at the end we don't want to forget. And then usually most of the letters inside of a sentence are lowercase. And of course, special words have uppercase letters like names, places, and some other things as well. So anyhow, I hope you enjoyed the song and have a great day.